Hey guys, this is the LAN. We're back again, and this time we have an Indonesian with us. He is Bayudi from Indonesia.
Hello, I'm Bayudi dari Indonesia. Salam kenal.
Salam kenal. Today we're going to let Bayudi eat some Indian street snacky food stuff. So I hope you like it. I hope you're excited. Yeah. We have here, this is momos. It's not an Indian street food, but like Indians love it. Okay? So yeah, so you can give it a try. That's the chutney and that's mayo. So people eat it with chutney and mayo, so you can eat however you want.
Want to try it?
Yeah, yeah. How is it? Do you like it? What's
good.
It taste like?
Yeah.
Have you tasted something like this?
Wait, you're non-vegetarian, right?
Yeah.
Oh. He ate chicken today.
It seems like, I don't know.
Not good, the mayo is not good.
Yeah, and it's better this one.
Yeah. Is it spicy?
Yeah.
You like spicy?
Yeah. It seems like Indonesian food. Indonesian street food.
Oh, you get something like this?
It's named like... I forgot it. But this is the traditional one, and I ever eat this one when I was in my college.
Okay.
Yeah, it's delicious.
How did you score?
8 of 10.
This is called. It has actually it has various names. It's like panipuri, golgappa, puchka. But I think puchka is a little different. But yeah, so it's called panipuri here, I think. Okay, so you just make a hole here and then. Yeah, so you put the potatoes and stuff. So it's like that. And then you have to hurry and eat it, okay? This is the sweet one. Yeah, just put the whole thing in your mouth.
Let's try this one.
No, put the whole thing in your mouth.
Too much, this one.
Too much water? Did you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
The last one is better.
This. The previous one, yeah. Momos? Do you like the momos? Okay.
Mom, just get him.
Do you want to make one for yourself?
Can I try my name? Okay.
But you like the momos better.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's score it.
Scoring?
Scoring.
6, yay!
Now we have samosas. With samosas, you have this mitha chutney, okay? It's sweet chutney. Yeah.
Actually, it's in Indonesia, we have this same kind of food. We call pangsit.
Pangsit?
Yeah, so it's like this.
Oh, okay.
What's your question like this?
You can eat however you want.
Ayudi, just take, grab it and go like this.
Do you like this? Do you like it better than the golgappa?
Yeah, but momo is the best one.
Yeah, everyone loves momo. So is it like the one that you get? Is it the same?
No, it was different. The inside is different.
Okay.
In Indonesia, we just the meatball inside.
Meatball?
Yeah.
Meatball.
Meat samosa?
Yeah.
Come on.
Meat samosa.
Inside. So nice.
Lanu Sundar, what are you doing? Why are you eating his food?
I've never tasted something.
You
want to explain what this is?
Explain.
Samosa.
Oh. What's inside it?
Potato and then some of bean, I think.
Beans. Here we have bread pakora.
Pakora.
Yeah, even I can't say it. This is like there are different kinds of pakoras, okay? And then so this is bread pakora. So it has bread, stuffed bread, and then dipped in besan. I don't know what besan is. I think it's chickpea flour or something, okay? And you dip it and then they fry it. And then we have this mita chutney again.
Mita chutney, okay.
So you can try it.
That's good.
Yeah? Oh, did we score small stuff?
No, we don't score samosa.
How much would you score?
For samosa?
7. Yay! And this one?
7.
Yeah.
Wait, before we stop, can you guys say pakora once more?
Pakora.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Pakora. There's this thing that I can't say.
Why?
Paneer. Paneer.
You can't say paneer?
No. Don't say paneer.
Say it normally.
Paneer.
Oh.
Even
Kheer.
It's
kheer. Say it, say.
Kheer.
Oh, paneer.
Paneer.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah. Was it correct?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Let's compare. Okay, Bayudi say kheer.
Kheer.
Nanasinna say kheer.
Kheer.
No, say it like you normally say, you liar.
Kheer.
Bayudi say paneer.
Paneer.
Nanasinna.
Paneer. Yeah. So guys, that was it for the food reaction by Bayuni. And how was it?
It's really cool and yang pastinya enak.
Yeah.
Enak. Enak. Seems like delicious.
Ah, enak. You like momos the best?
Yeah,
right?
Momos the best. Cool.
Enak. How was the experience?
Food is delicious, but the best one is momo. Yeah.
And the least. We ate momos, which was 8.
Yeah,
Golgappa was 7. No, Golgappa was 6.
6?
The one, the water one.
Yeah.
And then there was
samosa, that was 7.
Samosa.
And then there was bread pakora, that was also
pakora.
7.
Okay.
You can rank it now.
Momo, pakora,
samosa?
Samosa, and then the last one is
Golgappa.
Golgappa, yeah.
Well, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below.
Yeah, jangan lupa di like dan di subscribe. Dadah.
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 Bam 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 bam. Actually, take 3. No, it's the stick one. No.